Houston, a W wants to destroy the whole world so he'll profit. He's succeeding, let's stop it cause Miss Liberty's bleeding. A little democracy mixed with some odd counting, some bullshit piled up as deep as a mountain. And I'm shocked we're not shocked by Fox blatant lies. Unless we buy all their lies, we're on Satan's side. They took Ohio, we're disenfranchised. We waited this long, let's start debating. Cause I'm sick of these pricks just gesticulating. They got jobs to do, but hey, where's Cheney? Quail hunting or in the White House masturbating? So the FCC won't let me be or let me be me, so let me see. Sinclair lets W speak for me, but he speaks so incoherently. Come on, what's with that? The Patriot Act? It's totally the opposite fact, Jack, that's whack. Bend the law like Gumby? A puppet? A dummy? How about a class action lawsuit? F you, Rummy. Now this feels like the KGB. Watch everybody pack up and flee, cause we need a little democracy, and it feels so empty in DC. I say this feels like the KGB. Watch everybody pack up and flee, cause we need a little democracy, and it feels so empty in DC. Warmongers, make the war machine stronger. Hope attacks in Iraq last just a bit longer. But we see now W couldn't be wronger with his flight suit, photo op, mission accomplished. A missionary, missions are scary. Could start a revolution, confusing the Arabs for devils. Don't think that we'll revel and bask in the fact when the whole world wants to kick our ass. It's a disaster, such a catastrophe for us to act so asinine how it has to be. Well, he's back, 90-90-90-90-new, and he's got more political capital too. And you know he intends to spend it along with money we don't have and no way to end it. It's interesting, watch our leaders wrestling to find the big business bosom best for nestling. Distracting your attention, please. Terror warnings placed so strategically. Know where your 10 cents went while Osama's free, a godsend. They'll catch him on election eve. Now this feels like the KGB. Watch everybody pack up and flee, cause we need a little democracy, and it feels so empty in DC. Now this feels like the KGB, still looking for WMDs, and we need a little democracy, but it feels so empty in DC. Some ex-cons, some new cons, some red and some blue cons. Anybody care while they're eating their bonbons? Should I list them from delay to Bill Friston on Abramoff scooter on Donner and Blitzen? And W, lest he be caught napping, authorize a little legal wiretapping. He don't care, we have rights, how dare we? W's fighting terror, so why does W scare me? Let's vote, let's give him a signal. Let's make sure they know their prospects are dismal. Approval ratings fall from bad to abysmal. Watch Bush push for an Oval Office baptismal. Sometimes this shit just seems so deep. Everybody just wants to crawl home and sleep. But we've got promises to keep to Washington and Lincoln and our progeny. Though it's not the first blow to democracy, Bush is the worst thing since Joe McCarthy. To exploit our fear so selfishly and use it to get his chums wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other rogue nations emerge. But no matter how many freaks in the sea, Don, Dick, and W most worry me. Now this feels like the KGB. Watch everybody pack up and flee, cause we need a little democracy, and it feels so empty in DC. I say this feels like the KGB. Watch everybody pack up and flee, cause we need a little democracy, and it feels so empty in DC.
Patriotism means to stand by the country. It does not mean to stand by the president or any other public official, save exactly to the degree in which he himself stands by the country. It is patriotic to support him insofar as he efficiently serves the country. It is unpatriotic not to oppose him to the exact extent that by inefficiency or otherwise, he fails in his duties to stand by the country. Theodore Roosevelt.